A new report is taking a deep dive into the impact of immigration on jobs and wages. The report is from the National Academies of Sciences, Engineering, and Medicine. It includes research by economists, demographers, and other scholars. Among the findings, little evidence that immigration significantly affects the overall employment levels of U.S.-born workers. The impact of immigration on the wages of American workers is small, very small, and teenagers who did not finish high school saw their hours of work reduced by immigrants, but not their ability to find jobs. Cronkite News reporter Jamie Flores talked to immigrant workers in Phoenix to get their reaction.
At this construction site, like many others in Phoenix, a lot of the workers are immigrants. Victor Griego is from Sonora, Mexico.
We're not coming here to take anyone's jobs because here, if you want to work, just fill out an application.
The new report by the National Academies of Sciences, Engineering, and Medicine found there is little evidence that immigration affects overall employment for workers born in this country.
I think that's a lie because right now we're looking for people to hire and we can't find enough workers.
Construction is just one type of job done by many immigrants. And even on bad weather days, the work has to be done. A light rain did not stop the work on this apartment building.
We all struggle, and that's what we're all here for. That's why we work, because of our families, because of our kids, because we want them to go further than we did.
The report found educating the children of first-generation immigrants cost local governments money. But when those kids grow up, they contribute to the economy. Jamie Flores, Cronkite News.
The report also found high-skilled immigrants, especially in technology and science, who have come in recent years, help spur innovation and create jobs.